Hey guys, good morning. It is Wednesday. Happy hump day. Last night was rough. Zia ended up sleeping with us, and then sometime between the night, Zoe ended up sleeping with us. So I had to get up, get Zia out of our bed early this morning. I don't even know what time it was because we were so uncomfortable. So I ended up taking her to her room and putting her in her bed, and then I slept with her for a little bit so that she could stay asleep. And then I was just like, whatever. So I jumped into Zoe's bed and left Zoe and the hubster in our room. So it's been quite a morning. It's probably like 10 o'clock right now. I don't even know. My watch is over there. But today I need to wash their comforters, because when I was laying in their bed, I'm like, why do their comforters stink? Like, they smell like, I don't know, they just don't smell fresh. So I need to do that. And then I didn't even tell you, Zoe ended up coming in our, I did tell you, she came into our room and she was very stuffy. Like, her nose was really stuffy, and they just have tons of boogers. Zia's nose, I've been putting aquifer on it and baby Vicks. I lathered her up last night really good, so I'm just keeping an eye on them. They both have not had fever. I really honestly think it's allergies. I think. I don't know. Because now, like, they're both having, like, a little cough. So, hopefully that's all it is. and then I've been kind of, like nasally, like stuffy as well. It's just the weather. I mean, one day it's like 80 degrees and then the next day it's like 46.
Hey, Mouse. Hello, Ryan.
Hi.
Hey.
Hey.
Hi. Little Hawaiian turkey sandwiches.
Look!
Don't touch her. Her magic will go away.
Sleigh bells ringing. Diamonds blingin', carols singin', favorite season. Sleigh bells ringin', diamonds blingin', carols singin', favorite season. They said, say Nick, what you got up in that bag, yeah. I got racks, racks in my sack or in my back, yeah. They said, say Nick, what you got up in that bag, yeah. I got racks, racks in my sack or in my back, yeah. Snowfall frozen, neck is frozen. Catch me rolling, I'm the chosen. Snow is falling, Elfie's calling. Check my list twice, most of y'all done. Sleigh bells ringing, diamonds blinging, carols singing, favorite season. Sleigh bells ringing, diamonds blinging, carols singing, favorite season. They say, say Nick, what you got up in that bag, yeah. Racks in my sack or in my back, yeah. They said, say Nick, what you got up in that bag, yeah. I got racks, racks in my sack.
I'm so irritated. I'm gonna definitely take everything off the tree and redo it at this point, because the lights are getting all tangled. They are all tangled up in there somehow. And this right here is just flopping down. It should be up here. And this one should be up here too. So irritated. Okay, you guys, so I tried my best to fix the hole that was right here. As you can see, I ended up putting the ornaments back in there, but I still need, I can still see like a little hole in there. Which is fine, because all of these ornaments, you guys, are so old. Like, I need to find more ornaments that are gonna match these. They're all from Target. Even these little birds are from Target, except for the Raiden ornaments, which I only kept the small ones in here because the big ones just weigh the stems down. So I only kept the little ones in there. I'm not sure what I'm gonna do with the larger ones as of yet, but I'm just gonna have to keep the dogs away from the tree. If I see them that they are just getting crazy, then I will put them in the kitchen. Also, if I haven't mentioned it in my past vlogs, I do have a fuzzy white furry tree skirt that I was gonna put underneath that basket, but the dogs kept pulling on it and chewing on it, and I was scared that they were going to just tip over my tree, so that's why it's not under there. I just put that little basket there. I even tried filling it into the tree, like inside the basket, but they were still getting to it. So annoying, but what are you gonna do? I still have to pick up the girls' plates from lunch, but these are, so I still have two more little ornaments that I need to put on the tree. This one says Jolly and this one says Joy, but these three big ones say Peace. There's two Peace and I believe two Noels. I think I might have left one in the tree. Yes, I did. So I'm gonna take the big one out of the tree and then put these two back in there. But for the most part, I have no idea what I'm gonna do with these ornaments, so the larger ones, just because I feel like they're just too heavy. Better, baby? No? I told her the soup will make her feel better, but she's not listening.
I do you want to keep her pretty much? Or do you want soup make her better?
Mm-hmm.
What about yourself?
Mama,
I'm so tired. It is 7:47. I just finished cleaning the kitchen after the soup, prepping hubby's breakfast for his breakfast tacos in the morning. My mat for the kitchen is in there because Brooklyn peed on it, and I still have to make these beds because I have not even made the kids' beds. I made our bed, you saw that. My comforter, or the, not the comforter, but the blanket that we use at night, I just threw it over there and hubby made it. I'm exhausted, you guys. I'm exhausted today. But I'm still going strong with Vlogmas. What, baby? I washed your Elsa pajamas. Okay.
You need to get them in a minute?
Yes, I'm going to get them in a minute. Her lips are dry and chapped, and underneath her nose is dry. I'm just taking a little breather right now because it's been a hectic day, you guys.
Because...
What?
What? Well, I fall with bus.
Mm-hmm.
Because he likes to fall.
Yeah.
Because...
Alright, guys, I'm gonna make their beds, put their pajamas on, and I will see you guys in the next vlog. Bye!
Hi!
Give them a kiss. I'll see you guys in the next vlog.